$500 zip cost. Anyway,
hold on.
Time out. My shit go get a little cut today. Ooh, my shit ain't even that bad for real. Right on time, man. Plus, I started the crew insurance truly started. There ain't nobody getting to that. Little baby, 5 a.m. He dropped two of them. Look, though. Mess with me, chat. I gotta drop them single dose. I gotta drop them single dose. It is what it is. Like the video. No, what video was that? We killed the likes. I think it was the young boy one.
Hold on, cut this out.
It was the young boy one. Killed the likes on that one. Shout out to y'all, man. I pulled through for y'all boy, Snore. Now I know, hold on. Now I know y'all exist. Now I'm just playing. Me no habla español. I think that's right. En español. But hold up. This motherfucker knew English? Right. All right. Look, that's.
How you manage to get everything you want? Still ain't had half of me done died. The other half alive. I'm trying to balance.
Hold on. Half of me done died, but the other half of me, goddamn, I'm trying to balance it, man. You know how they say people be born with the mental whatevers. I've been reading up on it here lately. It's some shit called bipolar. It's some common shit. Everybody and their mama. But well, my research was telling me that it's some shit that you just have, just born with. Whole time, I really think life push it there.
Still get everything you want, and still ain't had half of me done die, the other half alive. I'm trying to balance and sense. Said if it's worth something to you, then it's worth a challenge. Crashing out for nothing don't make no sense, I never understand it. I got rich, but I got love, I'm still on dope, that shit be damaged. Know my actions don't affect, that's all I'm thinking for the family. Don't know we got something to talk about, but he don't want to call me.
That's another thing. Life just gonna present to you. Not everybody's position in life just get chosen. You know, how can I explain it? Nepotism, Bronny James, and shit. Position in life ain't gonna get chosen. So this nigga little baby getting successful and they threw him in the fire in a way where he him in the film. So it's like, look. It's like he thinking everything he do, he think he got to think for, I can't put a number on it, but the many people, crazy.
I'm thinking for the family. Don't know we got something to talk about, but he don't want to call me. I gave everything up for this shit, I got to go to Harvest. I did everything for that little bitch, she played and left me heartless. I know they wouldn't do the same for me, I keep it real regardless. 5 in the morning, just me and the Rari, don't know where I'm going. Think about all this shit, honestly, I don't know.
Hang on, I'm yapping.
Me, I keep it real regardless. 5 in the morning, just me and the Rari. Don't know where I'm going. Think about all this shit, honestly, I don't know how I be doing. Can't be vulnerable, who I'm gonna talk to when I'm going through it. My delusional, keep telling myself that it's all good. All I know is survival and dollars, I come from the hood. Can't be fucking at nothing at all, they couldn't if they could. Know the rules of this shit, it ain't good if it ain't on the wood. All I got is my word, if I told you I got you, you're good. Ain't it crazy how they trying to play me like I ain't the one. Never said it, but you know without me, this shit wouldn't be nothing. I got hands on my trail, they be trying to connect me to dumb shit. I got lawyers behind me, I'm ready to tell them, come on. I'm a gangster, I'm ready whenever, forever.
Should I say it? Did the nigga just tell us he ain't scared of the I can't say it, but you know what I'm trying to say. Listen with me. And I really ain't want to stop his flow because he was going crazy. The nigga reached Super Saiyan 4. Super Saiyan 4. Super Saiyan 4.
Shit, it ain't good if it ain't on the wood. All I got
right
is
here,
my
I'm
word.
Like,
if I told
okay.
You, I got you, you're good.
Okay.
Ain't crazy how they trying to play me like I ain't the one.
Okay.
Never said it, but you know without me, this shit wouldn't be none. I got fans on my trail, they be trying to connect me to dumb shit. I got lawyers behind me, I'm ready to tell them, come on.
You know why? He might be able to pop some shit. Boy. Shout out to Young Thug. Young Thug is on the streets with hella restrictions. This nigga is PBS Thug right now. My nuts can swing a little lower now. My nuts can swing a little lower. That's how y'all handle that?
We good. Fuck.
Said it, but you know without me, this shit wouldn't be nothing. I got fans on my trail, they be trying to connect me to dumb shit. I got lawyers behind me, I'm ready to tell them, come on. I'm a gangster, I'm ready whenever, forever, I'm on it. Throw them down, I still feel it inside of my chest and my stomach. Even my mama be asking me, where's the album we want it? Had to get on my business and tighten on my mental, I'm coming. Niggas be disrespecting me, respecting me. Like I ain't the one who gave these niggas the motor to get up and get it. Hey.
Hey, look, little baby. This is Snore talking. If we gotta talk shit to you for you to get back on that mode, my nigga, that's what we gonna do. Fuck it, I ain't even gonna say we. Fuck that. Same shit though. Watch this. If that's what I gotta do for a motherfucker to perform better, goddammit, I'ma do it every time. It's giving us anticipation, you know, building. I know this one go crazy in the whip, but Lil Baby music, I tend to like better in the strip club. I tend to like his shit better in the strip club. Not gonna hold you. Hell yeah. Anyway, I say all that to get to long story short. Goddamn, I like to hear this one. 5 a.m. too. Oh, yeah. It's your boy Snore. I'm gone.